Yo, what it is, man? It's your boy Boss Narteezy, man. We back here in the Plug House with Plug Talk. Got my nigga Cam the Plug in this bitch. What's up?
Yeah, man. Appreciate
you. You already know it, man. What's good with you, man? How you doing, man? Okay, that's what it is. That's what it is. Some shit. We gonna go ahead and kick this thing off, man. So, tell me a little something about yourself, man. Tell me who you is. Where you from, bro?
Right here.
When you started rapping, bro, like, how you see, what? What's up with that?
Got down really like mid-2012. Cause the boys had a set up and shit, and I was seeing how the boys get down, and shit made me like want to get my own set.
So at the same time, you was thinking about the videos at the same time, or you just that was just something down the line, you just hopped into some shit?
Yeah, that shit just came down the line.
Okay, man, let me be out here doing music and shit. Yeah. Like, you know what, bro? Fuck that shit, bro. I'm gonna do this shit, bro. I can't keep paying this shit.
Yeah,
bro.
I really was the one that tried to get a video one time, really had fun and shit. Just came across the camera and already got that mindset to know how to do some
shit. Right, it just came nice. Got to it. So, shit. How you started your brand and your image? And, I mean, I see you got this. Man, I might got to turn the camera for this one, bro. I see. Oh, okay. Yeah, you got the skateboard and all on there.
Nigga trying to ride away from you.
And you really did pull up on the board.
Yeah,
that was going on.
Like, real.
Yeah, I know. So, check. Any upcoming projects or anything you got going on right now?
Singles? Yeah, man. We about to drop the Hip Shit Reloaded. That bitch is like some more tracks I had some more fire. Bitch, that shit reloaded. And you already know it's just a bunch of old content. You already know new video with interviews, all that shit.
Right. Any artists in the game right now you want to work with? Any producers? Any graphic designers? I mean, is there anybody who you want to work with?
Not nobody specific. I'm not working with anybody. I'm just grinding. They on a mission. But, you know, if I can work with anybody, it'd probably be a nigga like the Future or something.
Right. Tell me something about your goals and plans, you know, dreams, aspirations, whatever you got in your brain going on with this music shit right now, the Cam the Plug brand.
Well, as far as the Cam the Plug, I'm just trying to make that timeless music so I can talk.
It's a difference, man.
Just trying to make that impact and really take care of fam, shit like that. But as far as the camera shit, I want that shit to just go, like, as far as, like, take that shit to one day, I'll make like, a whole movie, like, some Friday type of shit.
Right. That's some dope shit. So tell me, who pretty much inspired you? Who is your inspiration, if you have any?
Yeah.
It don't even have to be a person, it could be some things.
Yeah.
You know, what is your inspiration?
Yeah. Well, people, honestly, shit, used to inspire me, but like you said, now it's just like things and shit. Like, just really want to, you know, really make an impact and really be able to, you know, make some money and really take that fam. That's my whole thing. Like, that's really what inspired me.
The fam.
Yeah, it's about the fam. Really seeing just other young artists really making music, how they're making the music.
Exactly.
Just making money off the music, it just
inspired
me to be like,
you know,
it's possible.
Exactly. That's what's up. How you came up with your name?
Yeah. The Cam the Plug, you know, I went through a lot of names. I had a bunch of them. But the Cam the Plug, I just stuck with, like, you know, Cam, for the camera, shut for camera. And the plug, you know, nigga was doing what they do, so. And I feel like a nigga was plugging in all type ways, not necessarily just in a street way, but you know, you can be the plug, like it's shoe plugs, it's camera plugs.
Right.
So you can be the plug any type of, like right now we have plug house.
Right.
You can go to teach and record music and shit. So
Yeah.
That's
what that came on, bro. That was up,
How you feel about the local rap scene right now in your city, man?
Like, I really love it, man. Everybody's really on the grind. Everybody knows what's going on. Everybody got their own style. You know, everybody really just working. You know, you got to have material for them, all the tools. You know, just keep working on those. I'm not down to work with anybody.
Exactly. So where the folks can find you at on social media and all that?
Oh yeah, you can definitely
find us on everyone on social media. I'm definitely on Instagram and YouTube. So I know you out here shooting videos and all, so how that shit work, man? Do it when you shoot a video, you just come up with your own concept for the artist, or you just out here just letting them come up with this shit? Or?
It varies sometimes depending on, you know, the price and if we just fuck around and we just don't know what we do, then we just go straight at it. But you know somebody spending their money, they real specific about what they want in detail. Then we sit down, we may edit it.
Where you see yourself at in the next 5 years with this shit? You know, looking at you, bro, you just seem so cool behind the camera, bro. Like, you just seem like you the man with the camera, you feel me? You just seem like you supposed to be in front of the camera.
A lot of folks down really know what I'm a cameraman and I'm a rapper, so, you know, I rap first.
Okay.
Basically, I'm inspiring all the artists out there.
Right.
Get your
let them know you're an artist out this motherfucker, too. Wake up.
Yeah, straight up.
Yeah. I ain't gonna lie. I done seen you out a couple times. Goddamn, nigga, see you everywhere. Every motherfucker scene with the best on, all on. Everything going on, counter plug in that bitch.
Like, you
nigga
be out
in
there.
That shit, boy.
You know, we gotta be out there. We gotta mark the territory.
Hey, so I feel like I seen a video, Rose, of you. You had a video out there on Orange Crush, my nigga. How that shit was.
Oh, yeah. That shit was really lit. I had two stories. One year I went out there, I got, arrested and shit.
Oh, Lord.
That shit really came about because I really wanted to fuck around, but my boy, he's like, man, you gotta keep that shit going. You gotta keep it up. Last year, you caught that shit with me and such and such. You know, I told myself this time, he writing, I went out there and that shit
seen the video, boy. I seen this shit. That shit was lit. Straight up. Okay, what up, Hurt? Yeah, man. Shit. That what it is, though, man. Anything you want to tell the people, man, before we get up out of here, dog?
I don't think I got nothing to say, man, but just stay tuned, man. Y'all folks better recognize, man. Don't wait till it's too late.
Boss Man Teezy, man, in the plug house, fucking with my nigga Cam the Plug on our plug talk shit,